Hello, dear Akans. Let us start today's class with novel reading. In the last class, we read pages 50 and 51. Today, let us read the next two pages. Okay? So, what happened recently in the story? Nate and Annie visited Harry's house. There, Nate observed Harry's room. And he could find a few paintings which Harry painted on the walls. So, what all did he find? So, Harry painted a clown, a house, a tree, and a monster with three heads. And also, a part of the wall is painted, one slipper, and a door knob also. And Nate thought he does very good work. Harry does very good work. Then Annie asked, "But where is my picture?" Then Nate said, "That is a good question." Then Annie asked, "All I need is a good answer. Where was the picture of Fang?" "I could not find it. Fang did not have it. Rosamond did not have it. Harry did not have it. Or did he?" "All at once, I knew I had found the lost picture. I said, 'I, Nate the Great, have found your picture.'" "You have?" Annie said. "Where?" So Nate suddenly thought he found the lost picture. Just now he said, Fang did not have it, Rosamond did not have it, Harry did not have it. But immediately then he said, "I have found your lost picture." So where did he find the picture? Let us see in the coming classes. Right? So now let us do read along. Follow the pointer. Open your listening ears. And you know, also listen to the pronunciation. "But where is my picture?" Annie asked. "That is a good question," I said. "All I need is a good answer. Where was the picture of Fang?" "I could not find it." "Fang did not have it. Rosamond did not have it. Harry did not have it. Or did he?" "All at once, I knew I had found the lost picture. I said, 'I, Nate the Great, have found your picture.'" "You have?" Annie said. "Where?" Right? Okay, so these are 52 and 53 pages. You also practice reading at home. So today's revision words are from 71 to 80. Okay, so I'm going to read them now. You listen carefully. Look at this row, eighth row. What, read, write, when, last, L-A-S-T, last. If you write L-O-S-T, it is lost, lost picture. You know, we know that, right? In the story, in the novel, L-A-S-T is last, L-O-S-T, lost. M-A-N-Y, many. Must, almost, M-O-S-T, most. A-L-M-O-S-T, almost. Keep, with. Okay? So, these are the words for revision today. All of you practice reading at home. And there is an exercise for you today. It is not there in the grammar book or in the model book. Okay? A picture is given to you and also the names of the children are mentioned. See, there are a few boys and girls who are playing and doing different things. So we have given names also here for the boys and girls, like Mona, Raju, Madhu, Venkat, Rahul, Reena, Aryan, Suma, Srinu, Ravi, like this. So your task is, looking at this picture, you frame and write 4 to 5 sentences. Okay? Using nouns. First write the sentences, 4 or 5 sentences using nouns. Then write the same sentences using pronouns. Okay, for example, see here. Can you read the text here? Just a second, if I can move my picture. Yes. Now read it. Venkat and Rahul are playing with number blocks. See here, Venkat and Rahul are playing with number blocks. So this sentence you have written using nouns. What are the nouns here? Venkat, Rahul. These are the nouns. Now write the same sentence using pronouns. So for Venkat and Rahul, plural noun, right? More than one person. So which pronoun will you use? They. They are playing with number blocks. Okay, similarly, you can also frame like, see, what is this boy's name? Ravi. Ravi is painting a flower. Ravi is painting a flower. So, when you write the same sentence using a pronoun, which pronoun will you use for Ravi? Yes, you can write, he is painting a flower. And then, what else can you make? See, Mona and Reena are looking at each other. Mona and Reena are looking at each other. Then when you write this sentence using pronoun, what will you write? They are looking at each other. Right? You can also write, see, Suma is playing violin. When you write sentences, you take help of your parents for spellings. Okay? So, here you can frame like, Suma is playing violin. So, which pronoun you will use now? The same sentence, if you are writing with a pronoun, how will you write? She is playing a violin. So, the task is you have to write sentences using nouns and then you have to write the same sentences using pronouns. Which pronoun to use, you should think. Okay? So, you have written, now we have come up with he, she, it, they. Okay, these four we could frame now. So, if you want to write a sentence using we, okay, we. So, if you have to use the pronoun we, I also should be included, right? So, for that, all the girls, what you can do is, you can use this picture. Here, in the place of Suma, you can just write I. You can just write I. Then, how will you frame sentence now? How can you frame? Aryan, Srinu, and I are playing musical instruments. And then, the pronoun is Aryan, Srinu, and I. So, which pronoun will you use now? You are also included, right? So, you will use we. We are playing musical instruments. Or all the boys, what you can do is, you can use in the place of Aryan, you can write I. Okay? So, when you frame sentence using pronoun, if you write I here, you also can frame sentences using we. Just like how we said now, you will write like Suma, Srinu and I are playing musical instruments. And then using pronoun, the same sentence you will write as we are playing musical instruments. Or you can also write Suma and I are playing violins. and then you will write we are playing violin. And you know, not just in the place of Aryan or Suma, wherever, so all the girls, you can take one, you can write I in any of the girls' names. And similarly, all the boys, you can choose one boy's name and then you can write I there. Okay, this is just for an example. And when you write sentences, you can refer to that particular, this particular picture for boys and this for girls. Okay, so what is your learning engagement for today is, read the pages 52 and 53 from the novel which we read today. And while reading, as we always say, use the reading audio resource if you require. Write in your English journal, looking at the picture, I can frame and write four sentences, four to five you can say, okay? He, she, it, they, we. So there are five pronouns, right? So you can try to write five sentences using the nouns and then repeat the, rewrite the same sentences using pronouns. Just like here, the example is given, Venkat and Rahul are playing with number blocks. And the same sentence you will write now using pronouns. They are playing with number blocks. Okay, now for they it is done. The remaining sentences you can write using he, she, it, we. Right? Now, the note is, please take the help of your parents for spellings. Okay? And another task is vocabulary revision. Right? So that's it for today, students. If you have any doubt, write a message to your teacher or you can all ask in the live class also. Okay? So see you in the next class. Till then, happy learning. Bye-bye.